So, dear friends, now we are coming to the concept of demand function. Now, what is demand function? Demand function explains the functional relationship that exists between the demand for a commodity and the various factors on which the demand for a commodity depends. You well know that the demand for a commodity depends upon its price, that is the price of the commodity, the prices of related goods. The related goods may be a substitute good or a complementary good, the income of the households, the taste and preferences of the people, the size and composition of population, the distribution of income, the demonstration effect, changes in government policy, climatic conditions, etc. So the functional relationship that exists between demand for any commodity, say X, and the various factors on which the demand for a commodity depends represents demand function.